One important V gets often left out. It's the value, right? Because even though the volume of the data keeps growing exponentially from year to year and so on, the value present in that data, unfortunately, doesn't grow exponentially. So you are facing the situations where you have to compute and go through more and more data much faster, right? So that's, in a way, something that you have to live up to if you want to continuously maintain your competitive edge for the business or your organization.